Hello. In this WAGO tutorial, we will show you how to provide data via OPC UA in the WAGO Energy Data Management application. We have a PFC 200 with WAGO Energy Data Management short EDM installed, a 750-458 temperature clamp with two temperature sensors is connected to the PFC. This provides us with two measured values that we want to record in the EDM and pass on to a SCADA system via OPC UA. In this setup, we simulate the SCADA system with the UA Expert software. In the EDM, we first need to create the two measurements as analog inputs. To do this, we go to the Analog Inputs menu in the Inputs menu. The 8 inputs of the input terminal are displayed, and we can add the required channels to our EDM project using the Add button. Using the Settings button, we assign a name, set the unit, and find all the other settings that are necessary for temperature sensors. The created inputs are now also listed in the summary. The inputs are now correctly created and we move to the menu, File, and then OPC UA Settings. First, we need to enable OPC UA. Please note that OPC UA takes up quite a lot of memory on the PFC, so we recommend that you only enable OPC UA if it is needed. Below this are all the server and security settings, which we will leave at their default values for this example. This means that everything is already configured in Energy Data Management and our PFC is providing both temperatures via the OPC UA server. We now want to retrieve these values by launching the UA Expert tool. Click on the plus button to open the window to add a new server. In the custom discovery area, we enter the PFC's IP address with a double click. The PFC is detected as a server and connects. At the bottom, we navigate via Objects, Device Set, WAGO 750, 8212, Resources, Application, Global VARs, OPC UA to input objects. In the EDM, the two temperatures are in the input summary at positions 1 and 2. In the UA Expert, we find the temperatures correspondingly in the input objects 1 and 2. We drag these into the data access view and double-click to display the value and unit. This concludes the tutorial on how to provide data via OPC UA in WAGO Energy Data Management. Please give us a thumbs up if the video helped you, subscribe to the channel and contact the WAGO Support Center if you have any questions.